In today's bite-sized tip, we're going to create a content card using Adobe XD. With the good old rectangle tool, draw out the container of the card and set the styling within the properties inspector. Rounded corners with a subtle background blur looks pretty snazzy. Next up, the text tool can be used to add in the header of this card, which will want to play somewhere near the horizontal and vertical center. To help make it pop, because we know someone's going to ask, let's go with a nice bright color and a bold weight. Right underneath, an area text can be dragged out where additional copy about this card can be added. And since this is secondary information, the styling should reflect that. Drop the size and weight, and use a more neutral color. Now, what's a card without a button? Another rectangle can be created towards the bottom of the container, and to keep consistency, the corners can be rounded and the fill can be set to match the header. For the button's text, we can make our life a bit easier by duplicating the header, moving it above the rectangle, and changing the color. You'll also want to make sure that these two elements are either grouped or converted into a component. This will help when a stack is enabled. Finally, to brighten up this card even more, an illustration, which I have saved in my assets panel, can be placed towards the top. With the elements of the card now created, pop them all into a group or component. This will then let you enable stacking within the properties inspector, where you can now not only adjust the padding around your content, but you can add, remove, and rearrange objects with ease. As an added bonus, you can add a hover effect to your card for a touch of fun. And that's a quick way to create a content card using Adobe XD. Be sure to subscribe for more tips and tricks, and I'll see you all soon.